Look, up in the sky, it's a bird.
It's a plane.
It's Superman.
And as Krypton and all its people perished, the infant son of
TJ and
Lara hurtled through the infinite reaches of space toward distant Earth.
Out the door, just in time. Head down the 405. Gotta meet the new boss by 8 a.m. The phone rings in the car. The wife is working hard. She's running late tonight again. Well, I know what I've been told. You gotta work to feed the soul. But I can't do this all. Superman. I'm no Superman. And you've got your love online. You think you're doing fine, but you're just plugged into the wall. And that deck of tarot cards won't get you very far. Superman. I'm no Superman. That's
line. Won the race but lost your mind. Was it worth it after all? I need you here with me, 'cause love is all we need. Just take a hold of the hand that breaks the fall. Well, I know what I've been told. Gotta break free to break the mold. But I can't do this all. Superman. Superman.
When I was a child, my planet Krypton was dying. I was sent to Earth, but my pod got knocked off course, and by the time I got here, I'd already grown up and become Supergirl.
Here to save the world, but I wanna know.
got double batting glove action going. I like the bat. Got the easy. Look at that.
Oh,
that's Libby down at third base. What a great play right there. She came up.
I'm Supergirl, and I'm here to save the world. I wanna know who's gonna save me. I'm a Supergirl, and I'm here to save the world. I wanna know why I feel so alone.
Of you, girl, your eyes and those curves, it's like you're from some other world. You walk in my way, oh God, it's so frustrating. So why do I disappear when you come near? It makes me feel so small. Why do I blow my lines most every time, like I've got no chance at all? If I could be a Superman, I'd fly into the stars and back again. Cause every time you touch my hand, you feel my powers running through your veins. But I can only write this song and tell you that I'm not that strong. Cause I'm no Superman, I hope you like me as I am. Now it ain't no lie, I have to tell you how I feel. But each time that I try, it gets a little more real. You say my name, oh God, I can't stop shaking. So why do I disappear when you come near? It makes me feel so small. If I could read your mind, girl, would I find any trace of me at all? If I could be a Superman, I'd fly into the stars and back again. Cause every time you touch my hand, you feel my powers running through your veins. But I can only write this song and tell you that I'm not that strong. Cause I'm no Superman, I hope you like me as I am. La, 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 yeah. Oh, la, la, da. Yeah. my hand, you feel my powers running through your veins. But I can only write this song and tell you that I'm not that strong. Cause I am no superman. I hope you like me as I am. Oh, oh, yeah.
Before tomorrow, I just wanted to say I love you. I guess that's obvious since here we are. But for the past 2.5 years, you've been my encourager and supporter. You've made me laugh until I cry because you're so goofy. I'm glad I'll get to be by your side during all those fun times, but also the hard times. I can't wait for you to be my travel buddy and my nerdy therapy buddy for the rest of our lives. I love you forever, and I'll meet you at the altar.
Hey, Libby. First, I want to start this off by saying I love you. I am so excited for Saturday. I've been thinking about this day for my whole life, really, but very seriously for the past year and a half with you. I can't wait for it. I've been praying about it. I've been praying for you and for me and just praying for this journey for us to go on together. I'm so very excited. I can't wait. I love you so much. I can't wait to watch you walk down that aisle on Saturday. It's going to be the best moment of my life, and I wouldn't want to do it with anyone else. So don't be nervous. Let's have fun, and let's dance. I love you.
The sun is, like, coming through the clouds.
Nanny, nanny, boo-boo, I got you.
Ha ha ha.